a deadly explosion and fire at a plant in Beaver County.
We want to get straight to Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones for more live tonight. Keith.
It happened at the Horsehead Corporation. That's over my shoulder here in Potter Township along Route 18. An explosion and then a fire resulted afterwards. Police telling us that it happened at the refinery there. We have heard from Beaver County 911. They've confirmed one dead and one person is missing at this hour. We have received reports of injuries that may have included those two I just mentioned. Again, though, one injury, one person missing, though the extent of the rest are unknown. A staging area has been constructed along Route 18 for families of the workers. Police say, again, a refinery, not sure how many other people were inside. Stay tuned to this story on PittsburghChannel.com. Live in Potter Township, Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.
All right.